And SEPTA, meantime, it's also celebrating Black History Month. It's paying tribute to African-American inventors and their contributions to the transportation industry. It's also honoring civil rights icon Rosa Parks, who refused to give up her seat to a white man on a segregated bus in Montgomery, Alabama in 1955. A statue of Rosa Parks will be on display in the concourse of SEPTA headquarters. Plus, a cutout of Parks will have a reserved seat on a Route 33 bus and on various trolley routes as well.